I moved from America to Sydney, and one thing I've really been craving is soul food. Someone recommended Roast Republic, so of course I had to try it. The menu was pretty extensive, but this isn't what I imagined when I pictured classic soul food, and there weren't many pescatarian options, so I just got tacos and fries. I needed some catfish, some macaroni, some candied yams, some collard greens. Don't get me wrong, Sydney has amazing food, but I need one of y'all to open up a soul food restaurant.